Krishna. Who are you? We only see Krishna as a divine manifestation of the divine power, but we lose out the essence of learning from Krishna. Krishna is a character sense. You can just imbibe the entire characteristics of happiness, dance, music, and truth, courage, passion, excellence, miracles, and every single characteristic of, in fact, it actually depicts the highest characteristics of any human being, and that is Krishna. And rather than searching Krishna out there in the world, when we start searching Krishna as a characteristics, because it's so easy to imbibe the characteristics. When you look into an entrepreneur or you look into a role model, inspiration, you always try to imbibe the characteristics. How about for a change, start imbibing the characteristics of Krishna and become Krishna in the process. Thank you.